and he carried his idea about social justice into the war years. I mean, this was always in the back of his mind. Equality, social justice, caring for the underdog, the idea that government has a responsibility to do this. And he never lost that. And during the war years, the defeat of fascism was the ultimate social justice for him.